against the U.S., and the news comes just hours before a U.N. vote to try and toughen sanctions against North Korea for its recent nuclear test. People in Pyongyang gathered for a huge rally this morning to protest the sanctions, as well as upcoming military drills between South Korea and the U.S. The U.N. resolution will come to a vote coming up. We'll bring you the results as soon as they come down.
Well, horrifying and tragic.